Good morning, dear student. This is a grammar class. Today we are going to learn one revision related with that topic previous learned. Okay. First question, dear student, look here. Identify the parts of speech. Parts of speech of the underlying words. You want to identify parts of speech, the underlying words. Underlying words के लिए जैसे आप लोग parts of speech समझ सकते हैं. Noun है, pronoun है, adjective है, adverb. Okay. First example is here. Sushil works hard always. And here is underlined word heart. And heart, it gives more information about this verb so that the heart is adverb. You can write here heart is used as adverb. Adverb. Okay. Next sentence. We were abroad. Aboard the up train mistakenly. Okay, aboard. We can say that aboard the up. Look here, up is underlined word and it is a preposition. You can write here preposition, and that word is up. Okay, the next sentence, third. It is impossible to find hotel in this area. The underlined word, you want to tell the parts of speech, this underlined word hotel, and you can easily say that hotel is a noun. Hotel ka hai noun hai, noun hai. Theek hai, jaisa a preposition, hard hai adverb, kya paddhati na hotel noun. Next sentence, I know that very well. The underlined word is know, and this word know is a verb. Okay, it is a verb. No, क्या है verb. Now look here. Underline the noun clause. First, we want to read this sentence carefully and underline only the noun clause. Okay, in this sentence, look here. The first one. Those who have lost have been disqualified. In this sentence, who have lost, it is a noun clause. You can write here noun clause. Okay, or also underline who have lost. Then second sentence, forget what has happened and start anew. You want to underline the noun clause. Okay, if there is another question and write, it means you want to write that underline part below. जर तुम्हाला सांगितलं त्याच्यामध्ये addition केला की ते परत लिहा and write it, तर तुम्ही underline केलेला part खाली लिहू शकता. Okay? In this example, what has happened? It is a noun clause. You can underline here what has happened and it is a noun clause. Okay? Our question is underline the noun clause. And the last one, I didn't realize that the gas pipe was leaking. In this example, you can understand easily that the gas pipe was leaking is a noun clause. You want to only underline noun clause, and then you can also write here noun clause. Okay, in this way we can take a revision with this topic. The remaining revision we will take in next video. Thank you.